You have green for ground, and then your two normal connectors. So in this case, it's not single phase. So in a single phase system, you would be worried about where the white goes. This is dual phase. So in this case, it does not really matter. Green goes to green, and then black and white go to the two other phases. So X and Y. Step is to plug in your shaker. Secure. Done. The last step of shaker assembly is to plug the blower into the shaker, which, if you look on the back of the shaker, there's a port or a plug labeled control power or cooling and control power. To connect the drive cable, you plug into the AC input on the back of the control box. Be right here. The other end connects to the drive output of the VR controller. Finally, to complete our closed loop, we need to connect an accelerometer between the shaker and the controller. For testing purposes, we're going to mount as close to center as possible. Plug in the power. Turn on the system power switch. Connect to the controller. Configure the system limits. Configure the inputs. Tap on the shaker head to ensure that the accelerometer is measuring. And now we are ready to run. To run, make sure your gain is in reset. Turn on the field power. Wait for the field ready and shaker cooling lights to turn green. Turn up the system gain. Start the test.